back to Ellis PDFR. We've made some changes, guys, on the cars, and here I've made some big changes. Because I wasn't happy. I liked the cars, but I was having to use different car packs for the cars and SHP, and I didn't like some of the car packs and stuff that I had in, so I made some changes. A lot of the departments, we've gone back down the regular departments, what comes in the game, that's what's in the game now. So we're going to do some SHP, using a charger. Got my timer started here, let me do this, comes the dirt texture. Let's see what we can get into. We can go ahead and turn that on. ARPR on.
All units, pull the radio shots fired.
All available units, respond. We have...
We got an armored truck under attack. Come on, open up. Get a chopper.
We have.
The chopper spots the vehicle. If not, they get away.
7480 Buffalo traffic stop, 18 south.
Buffalo. Oh, it's in the city. Looks like. I'm gonna call it off then. All right, we're gonna go ahead and set up our radar. Ah, come on. What is it doing? To go away. I think the car crashed. Let's see if we can get into doing some SHP. They're coming this way. He's in a motorcycle. 5 Blaine County.
Copy, clear and route.
Dispatch,
hit him off the motorcycle. With him right now. On a bike, so we can't hit him. We got him.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the target. Moving to engage.
They're stopped, dude.
Assistance needed.
We're both going slow. I don't know why. But it stopped. Too far away.
I'm out of breath. I can't get up the mountain. I'm out of tasers.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
Copy. They're en route.
I think we're gonna catch him. Which way to go? Gotta watch the mountain lines up here. Come on, guys, the road up front. Let's get units on it. I'm gonna let Los Santos County take him in. Where's my vehicle? It's way down here. We're not walking all the way back. Where's my partner? Thank you.
That's you. They can come back stolen.
Motherfucking shit.
Target vehicle license plate, 63 Queen King Ocean 3906. A possible stolen vehicle, a traffic felony. Approach with caution.
Copy, they're en route.
Yeah, backup unit en route. Good evening, sir. Triple Blue with the Santa Cruz Highway Patrol.
Let's see some ID, huh?
Get your ID.
Thanks.
All right, sit tight. Bobby Jenkins. Alright, sir, whose vehicle is this? Cause the vehicle's coming back stolen, you know anything about that? Go ahead and get out of the car. Pull me back here in front of my cruiser here. Alright, at this time, sir, you can be placed under arrest.
You're under arrest! Vehicle.
He had a glass pipe, brown powder residue, car keys, a semi-automatic pistol, and a half-roll joint. Revolver, same thing. So, guys, I changed out SAHP's cars because I was using, like, different car packs that was using different Florida textures. They wasn't all right. But, like, the SHP right here would be big on one car pack, be small on the other car pack. So I didn't like that. So I decided, and I went back to just the basic agencies. So I decided that we would put this car pack in. This car pack's in multiple areas right now for the SHP. I see you had a bottle of Advil and a bottle in the pad's name and a bottle of E. Cola on the driver's side. The passenger side, nothing interest, trunk, nothing. We're gonna test the drugs that was on him. That, hit a heroin on him. Let me see if I can get anything on that weapon that was in the vehicle. Weapon report is stolen. So he was in a stolen car, he had a stolen weapon, and he had drugs on him. I will let our unit take him in.
Hello.
Let's see what else we can get into. I mean, this is an awesome car pack, so it fits in multiple areas. And I'm using it for this, I'm using it for airport police, I'm using it for metro. They want to sit right here for a minute, run a little bit of radar. We got the speed limit set at 70. Alright, that Emperor's got a warrant. We're going after that Emperor. I know you ain't gonna run an Emperor. You're gonna run an Emperor.
He's over there.
Okay.
We have. Assistance required.
It won't be much of a city in front of the Emperor. I guess it's Charger.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the target. Moving to engage.
Los Angeles County.
We have.
Got him. I have the vehicle. I'm gonna put you in the vehicle for right now.
required. Target vehicle license plate. 4-5 Adam Boyd, Ocean 113. A warrant issued. Approach with caution.
Alright, a glass pipe with black powder that's doing a hairdryer on the driver's side. Nothing's in the front side, nothing's in the trunk. Then we're gonna get far no input.
I got you,
assistance required.
Get out of the way! Hold here!
Alright, ma'am. You want to tell me why you're running? I'm with my partner to pat you down. What, wrong partner? Yellow spray paint, a wallet, a debit card, a Fed's name, a chemical pipe with brown powder residue, and $100 in cash. Positive for Mary Jane. She had a warrant for trafficking.
49.6 westbound, New York, Adam Paul George, 1366, on a gray Pontiac.
Go ahead and let them take them in. Take her in. I think his car paint looks good with this texture. Oh yeah, I like that.
Serious NVA.
Get in the car, let's go! Now we're riding to a traffic accident right now. Get traffic stopped. Get EMS out here.
That's fine.
gonna run a plate on this vehicle.
Target vehicle license plate 06 Boyd Adam Queen 956. A traffic violation. Approach with caution.
Kind of clear up enough room to work here. Let's see if we can help out. EMS try to revive him.
You're right.
Thanks. Time to get busy.
Fucking crazy.
What are you doing? Where are you going? Oh, is that Trooper Paul? Oh, he did fall. He fell down. Okay. Where were they going? Where are they all going? That's where they're going. We'll get rid of his car then. Don't you get that car? What are you doing? Quit opening the door. EMS is, I may have to call another one. Go ahead and get out of here.
We just received a complaint about a speeding vehicle. From what we can make out, the description matches a possible wanted suspect.
Just clear another call. I'm heading over there.
10-4.
It's a wrap for this one.
They both survived.
Oh, fuck!
10-4.
This is Black Rose 2.
13, okay.
Go ahead, Andy, doing some SHP, like some amazing changes today. What happened with the vehicle here?
An officer down.
So,
respond
I changed
three.
It out for a little while. Like I said, this is an awesome car. In fact, it works a lot anywhere you put it. Really good. So, if it want to have it in two or three places, we'll just have to deal with it for a little while. But thank you for watching. Thank you, everyone, for the subscribe channel. Please like, have a channel grow. See you in the next video.